Hey guys, today deadlifts, burpees, doubles. Let's first start off with a little bit of movement prep for the deadlifts. Get the band nice and high. Love this one. We've done this with quite a few people recently. Okay, just step out nice and far. You got high into your crotch, and you can work on just opening, closing that angle right here. You should probably feel nice and high in your hamstring. You want to play with that, around with that for about a minute. Post-workout, since we got a bunch of doubles, you can work on just getting your heel up nice and close to a wall, a GHD, whatever, and then you want to press your hips towards that surface. Feel that through the calves, and also to decompress your back a little bit, you can get down into that child's pose right here. Tuck your toes out, okay? You want your hips underneath you, and then you'll put your hands out in front of you. You can get a good 5 minutes in this position. You want to work on just dropping your hips low. You'll feel that whole lumbosacral area kind of open up, and you'll relax pretty well. So start off with a minute on each hip with the band for the deadlifts. Then post-workout, work your calves at least a minute or two on each calf, and then drop into that child's pose for about 5 minutes. Good luck, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.